not sing the song of the happy darkie to set toes tapping in St. Louis whorehouses. The darkness within him was darker and lovelier than the elegant black curve of his nose. The darkness within him was darker and lovelier than his smooth black hands moving over the ivory keys. Blackbirds flying in a fog. Once he had a daughter whose dying split his heart like a sounding board. He spent 10 years bringing back to life a honey-colored baby, deserted out before him. She sang forgiveness to the crooked and the ignorant, and taught them all together to dance the real slow drag. Behind the iron piano strings, his leaves and flowers, his leaves and flowers. Maple leaf, fig leaf, rose leaf, palm leaf, gladiolas and chrysanthemums. Those leaves and flowers bloom over and over again. A heliotrope bouquet, grown in light under darkness of the stony Missouri ground that he worked into music with those